Sunny.
Oh, yeah.
Before you run out of fuel, pit within 2 laps.
That's fucking hilarious.
I had my volume up this time, teammate.
Ouch, ouch.
We're predicting a podium finish for you today. See what you can do.
I don't know.
expected to stay dry for the whole race. Dry race. Behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. Win that place back. Come on, you can get him. believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can. Inside the white line, or we'll get a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. That's 8. You've fallen to 8. On the prime tyre, we have an advantage here. We're faster than the guy ahead in sector 1. Let's see if we can use that to our advantage. Good pace, keep pushing. Comfortable at the moment. You've moved up to 7. The car behind is out of fuel, out of fuel.
Wasn't too bad.
Oh, fucking hell.
Gonna die.
I'm pretty sure I would have cut air.